Good defense, boy. Knee him down and fucking fight.